Good morning, people. Many times I've been asked, what's my all-time favorite movie and why? And the answer is so simple. It's The Ten Commandments with Charlton Heston, Yul Brynner, and Eric G. Robinson. The reason? There was a scene in the film where Moses, played by Charlton Heston, says, many times you've seen the wonders of the Lord, and yet ye have no faith. In those moments when I have doubt, those words are my inspiration. What inspires you?